Hi, I'm Stu Can-Do for Task Labels, your simple yet versatile to-do list and task manager. Today I'm going to go over the calendar view in our web app. So if you haven't done so already, please go to www.tasklabels.com, click the login button, enter your information, or click the sign up button and enter the information, and then click register. Okay. So I've opened the app over here. So this is the calendar view. As you can see, it's a normal calendar. This is today's date. And the green bubbles means tasks that I have completed. To complete a task, click on the day and then click the task indicator. And as you can see, I've got two new green bubbles for completed tasks. To add a task, simply click on the day and then enter in the information that you'd like in the taskbar. Go shopping. And there it is. As you can see, it has a green task indicator. There are 2 days left before I need to go shopping. If you want to edit the task, you double click on it and the task detail page opens up. You can add notes, set the priority level, change the due date, add a repetition or reminder, and also attach it to different labels by simply ticking the labels that are already populated. Or you can delete the task very easily by clicking the delete button. But let's save this. There we go. You can also add in information here in the task bar. Play golf, and then click the plus details to add more details to the task. Let's add it to our sales label. There we go. Let's see if I want to change a task or delete a task. Willie is in town, my friend Willie. It looks like he's in town twice. So let's delete that one. You simply click on the delete task or the trash can icon, click delete, and that task is done. To change to a different month, you simply select the abbreviated month. So we can go forward to November, or we can go backwards to September, and to return to today's month, you simply click on today. Okay, you can also view shared tasks. So as you can see, on the 19th, I was supposed to order sunglasses. It's not under my task. I can click on the shared task tab, and there it is. Order sunglasses. I can see who's sharing that to me. Maurice is sharing that to me. So let's cancel out of there, and then complete that task by simply ticking in the task indicator, and it is highlighted in green. That means the task is completed. And as you can see, I have a green task ball saying that the task has been completed. And if I want to complete more tasks, I simply tick on more task indicators. And there we go. Now it looks like I've been much more productive this month. All right, that's it for the calendar view. Tune in again for more TaskLabels tutorials at www.tasklabels.com.